Out comes back over the blue line, picked off by Donnelly. Here he comes with Foligno. They've got a 3-on-1. Donnelly to Foligno. Foligno shooting. He scores! Mike Foligno! And the Sabres are right back in it. It's a 4-3 score as Foligno gets his 20th goal of the season, his 6th goal in the last 10 games.
Yeah, you know, it's really hard not to like Mike Donnelly. Plenty of speed, a nice little playmaker. Watch him break right into the offensive zone. A perfect pass onto the stick of Foligno. Pulls the trigger. Watch what happens. Smith makes the save, but it still squeaks between the pads and into the far corner. Once again, excellent pass. Hits Foligno on the fly. He didn't have to slow down. And that quick little snapshot beats Billy Smith. And there's the leap. That's one of the highest leaps I've ever seen from Foligno. He loves it. He figures he just won the Stanley Cup.
Donnelly gets the assist, and it's 16:56. There could be another one added, but here the New York Islanders had taken a 4-0 lead by the 4-minute mark.